You keep calling me by the wrong name. I keep getting mixed up myself. And what's happening?
Who did it?
Who did what?
What?
Who did it?
Where did that come from?
Give me a napkin quick. There's a turd floating loose.
I didn't do it. It ain't one of mine. I don't think it's one of mine.
Mine was a little more sticky than that.
God almighty.
What do you see?
Nothing, that's enough for me.
Yeah.
Nice going there.
No more turds are going to fit in there.
Is that waste compartment full?
No, hell, there's nothing in there. It goes all the way down to the deck.
Well, it's going to stick in.
Oh, when I got in there, I had to stick my hand in there and shove it. He put it in the bag, didn't he? You guys been trying to stick it through there with your fingers?
Okay, let's officially get contact.
Tom, what bothers me about this contact is they said around 135. They told us that. Here's another goddamn turd. What's the matter with you guys? Here, give me a...
Babe, if it was me, I sure didn't know I was
sitting
on the floor.
Was it just floating around?
Yeah.
Mine was stickier than that.
Mine was too. It hit
the
bag.
When I stuck my finger
in it,
mine was nice and soft.
God. Dang.
I don't know who that is. I can either claim it nor disclaim it.
Hell is going on here?
I don't know. That's what I was up against with after Tom stuck his in there. I figured, Jesus, how...
Something wrong there. We're going to have to get all that crap out. We're supposed to go clean back over to Tulix.